And on the ninth day, God looked down on his planned paradise and foresaw the massive demand for electricity. But this unseen power was untamed and dangerous. A silent friend or foe? God said, I need a guardian of light. So God made a lineman. God said, I need somebody ready before dawn to go into town, meet with his team, come up with a plan, go over the day's work, pal around, load up the tools, and then head out to make sure everything is safe and sound. So God made a lineman. I need somebody who can work in a cherry picker high off the ground, replace a transformer far from town. I need somebody who can handle the heat, the rain, the cold, and the pain, the mud, the blood, the busted knuckles. And knowing a neighbor needs help, he doesn't complain. Someone who is willing to leave his warm home and family in the middle of the night, fight through a storm and a lightning strike. So God made a lineman. God needed a patriot of a proud family, a mother's favorite son, a tribal leader. God had to have a head of the family table, a father of the bride, a fun dad, a proud parent. Somebody who was a practical joker and able to make people laugh. He would be a town news expert, a small community's best friend, a local celebrity, and a wise sage. So God made a lineman. God said, I need a builder of early dreams, one who will stop for an evening to attend a grandson's little league game and enjoy the benefits of a happy home. Somebody who will wake up on a Saturday morning to make breakfast and then take the grandkids out for a day of four-wheeling fun. Then come in that night to be a jolly Santa. He would be a keeper of the times and a giver of pawpaw kisses. He has to be the best storyteller. So God made a lineman. God said, I need a fisherman, an antelope tracker, a buck commander, a turkey hunter, a wild boar stalker, and a black bear's worst nightmare. I need somebody who will teach his grandkids how to shoot a gun and how to catch a fish and how to be able to sit back and enjoy it all. So God made a lineman. Somebody who could solder a family together with a strong knot of humor, kiss his wife goodnight, and get up early the next morning to do it again so that you and I can have light. So God made a lineman.